how that character is actually, especially talking about female or female colleagues and dress code and things like that. Whatever you have been dressing here, you actually can wear it in Qatar and you have no problem there. Who was our guest? Good afternoon. Senores and senores, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank the International Association of Science Parks and Areas of Innovation to bring the people in this room together. This brings me to our host today, and Colgate, Porto Digital, Seabright, for their efforts in organizing the 13th IASCO conference and pushing the conference to higher levels. IASCO has created for science and technology parks what we create for entrepreneurs in our communities, a place where we can exchange ideas, share experience, and grow. Science and technology parks and areas of innovation are at critical stage in their development. Today, individuals have more tools at their disposal than ever before. If you want to publish a book, write your own mobile application, or create your first album, you can easily do it. The need for what SCBs do has never been greater. This historic pace of knowledge and technology creation is a call to action for all of us. Providing new models of technical, financial, and administrative support to entrepreneurs and opening channels for collaboration between academia, government, and private sectors is an increasingly difficult task as challenges and opportunities grow in scale and complexity. Our challenge is not just to keep pace with the world's most empowered generation of innovators, but to support and empower them further. Our role is to act as a bridge between academia and industry. STPs provide a unique space where technology can go to work with academia, industry, policymakers sitting at the same table. The result is an environment that is capable of eventually commercializing technology for the marketplace for both individuals and organizations. In the Arab states, effective incubation of science and technology-focused enterprises is a critical element of creating economic opportunity and diversification into knowledge-based sectors. When Qatar Science Technology Park was thankfully chosen by you and won the bid last year to host the 31st IASCO conference, we saw it as an opportunity to further the global discussion about how we support great thinkers in our communities. With the historic commitment to research and development by the Qatari government and the visionary leadership of Qatar Foundation Research and Development, Qatar has dedicated 2.8% of its annual GDP to R&D. We made a national commitment to knowledge and technology development, which I'm eager to share with you in Qatar. Today, we start paving the way to Doha, IAS 2014. And with this one-year campaign celebrating heritage, innovation, and collaboration toward the future of knowledge creation. We will unveil this year through a Kaleidoscope, a tool representing how we approach knowledge creation. Through science and geometry, not magic, a Kaleidoscope forces us to look at separate objects in a new way. The final image we see through the Kaleidoscope is more complex than its individual parts and would not be possible without them. Starting now, we will be launching the initiative through the year to ensure that our collaboration and conversation are ongoing. I invite you to enjoy the conversation on social networks through our hashtag IASCDoha. I invite SCBs, areas of innovation, chambers, development agencies, industry groups, venture capitalists, and others to enrich the next IASCDoha conference with their papers on the three core topics: the role of STPs as technology development catalysts, the future models of collaboration between sectors, and the role that STPs can or should play, STPs and their resident companies. And please to inform me that the Doha Conference website is now launched, which you can see on the screens. Go to www.ias2014doha.com for more information and details about the conference and essential information that you would like to know about Qatar. Now, I'll leave you with a short video.